Hello.
Hello?
Yes. Hi, welcome, guys, to Rise and Shine. This is going to be a gameplay walkthrough. We're going to play the game from start to finish. And if we don't finish it today, we'll finish it tomorrow for sure. It's a pretty short game. I've already beaten it once with the controller. Though I do want to try out this game with mouse and keyboard because it feels very different. So, since I wanted to play it again, I decided to, hey, let's throw a stream, show you guys the game at the same time as we play it. So, we got normal or Iron Man. I'm not crazy. This is a game where you die a lot. So, I'm not a crazy person. Game Earth has been invaded. A kid, Rise, has found himself in the middle of a war that somehow he might just be able to end. Hi. Rise, what are you doing here? You have to get away from the city. Tomox, are you alright? What happened? Listen, Rise, listen to me. You have to get away from here as fast as you can, do you understand? Yeah, I hear you, but you don't seem... Just go, Rise. I'll fly a little bit longer and distract that thing while you... No. No.
Flappy Bird.
Uh-oh.
That's one heck of an opening. 1 hour earlier.
Earlier.
That's not how you say it. Earlier.
Alright, we're playing. Ouch, 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 ouch. Take cover.
Blah!
Don't even blink.
Sure, let me just...
No. No. Look at all these references. All these video game references. Play 100. Play.
Huh.
What is that? What is that? To the side, to the left. I don't know.
Do not leave your zombie friends unattended.
What happened?
You alright, kid?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Glad to hear it. Afraid I'm not, though. No more respawns for me. What's your name, man?
I'm Rise.
A fitting name for what lies ahead. Let's pray to the creators that our planet stays in one piece.
But we were at peace with the space grants from the next-gen planet.
Why are they destroying our world now? Nobody knows. Maybe they just love to fight. But listen, you have to carry Shine now. Shine is the sacred gun that will save us all. Just take it, Rise. Shine is yours now.
I can't.
Look around, buddy. There's no one left. You have to be brave for all of Game Earth. Just take Shine to our king. He'll know what to do. Shine will give you infinite respawns and more resistance than normal. You'll be... Okay. The guides are with you now.
Guides? But if you were Shine's carrier, why aren't you respawning now? Very good question.
Oh, smart kid. That's because...
We'll never know.
Here we go, kid. Looks like you and I are neck deep in trouble now.
What?
Just what I needed, a full-time babysitting gig. You're no legendary warrior, but we'll try to make it work. All you have to do is get me to the king. I'll pipe up again if I see something you can use. Just try not to get yourself killed every two steps, okay?
Yes.
Oh, what's the dash? This, okay. This is a good, a bad place for the webcam. Because I'm blocking the bullets. There we go. It's a better place.
PPPDP. Laser sight.
Gotta love random floating stuff in the middle of the street. By the way, let me introduce you to my laser sight. Now, even a chronic misser like you can be a crack shot. Maybe.
Yeah, a lot easier to aim with a mouse and keyboard. This is a game where you die a lot. And part of it was because, you know, you miss some shots that you're not supposed to miss. So we'll get through this game without any trouble. I'm gonna bite my words, aren't I? Hey, Dav! How's it going?
Well, you're not as useless as you look, kid. You found the RC hat on. With this thing, you can control the bullets after I shoot them. Within a set range, that is.
Control the bullets? Wow, how's that work?
Lucky for you, they come with a handy brochure, so your guide knows how to handle them. Let's take a look and see.
So I'm the guide. In this story, I'm the guide.
The guides are with you. Yeah,
okay. Select the RC bullets, deploy and shoot, guide the bullets, and shoot again to make it go super fast, so. Doo-doo. Through here, and hit that.
Mega Man? Mega Man!
Big key.
This is a minefield.
Turret. What are we going to do? I see a rope and a car.
Quick, quick.
Screw you.
One more. Now I can hold one extra bullet in my chamber. Nice.
So instead of 10, we reload. We got 11.
Hit short.
Not going to happen. Fucking Donkey Kong. Okay, this is a bit tougher. Fire here. Fire the next one. There we go. Whoa.
Yes. Give me the power. A whole box of electric bullets. Been a while since I fired one of those.
Cool. How do I load them?
Glad you asked. They come with this handy pamphlet for your guide.
Okay, so what do these new bullets do?
They won't make you grow up any faster, unfortunately, but they'll definitely mess up any machines and robotic things for us.
So as I understand it, every enemy is kind of a machine. So I don't think this game is very obvious at explaining, like, oh, it does more damage against these guys, or against these guys you better use the normal bullets. So let's switch to the electric bullets for now.
Haha, disabled your missiles.
Bug.
Let's see where this leads. Whoa. Rise, Mom! Rise, I thought I lost you. I'm fine, Mom.
Thanks to Shine, I've made it.
Sup?
What about Dad? I haven't heard anything since the war started, but I'm sure he'll be okay. Your father is one of the best soldiers we have fighting for us out there. He'll be back.
Rise! Glad you're okay, kid. Where did you find Shine?
Master Wizard! The legendary warrior gave it to me, but the space grunts killed him.
Oh, that's terrible news indeed. If the legendary warrior is dead, that means Shine is yours to carry now, Shine. Rise, I get confused sometimes. The moment you accepted the gun, you created a powerful bond with the guides.
It's me.
Now the guides control all your actions. Thanks to them, you might stand a chance against the grunts. But I'm afraid your bond won't be broken until the guide that controls you decides. That's why you can't give Shine to anyone else for now. I'm sorry, son.
But the legendary warrior told me to take Shine to the king.
Ah, only the king knows where the whereabouts of our ultimate weapon, and Shine is the key for it. It is sad this weapon can destroy any menace that facing our planet. I think this is as good a time as any to give it a whirl, hey? But it's dangerous to go alone. Take the mega badass with you to the palace. He's already killed 300 space grunts on his way here. Right, soldier? There you have it. Good luck, Rise. The lives of millions depend on you, kid. Always wanted to say that.
Looks like I have to go to save the planet, Mom. I wish this was someone else's quest, Rise, but everyone on Game Earth receives the call to save the universe sooner or later. Your father does every 2 years and always comes back home. You need to be brave. Just be careful out there, okay? Don't worry, Mom. I'll see you soon. I pray the guides watch over my son.
May the guides watch over you.
All right, Mega Badass. Let's go. Cheats. In-apps.
Don't worry, kid. I'll get you to the palace safe and sound. Just stay here and don't move for now. I'll just go ahead and wipe out all the enemies nearby with my signature Mega Atomic Laser Attack. I'll even let you try it out later, if you behave.
Good. I'll just wait here, then.
Brr.
Oh.
Guess the landmine was too badass for the mega badass. Let's keep going, then. I know you love throwing yourself at mines and bullets, but try to keep dying to a minimum.
There's his arm. There's his... Close the door to the turret so the turret doesn't shoot our bullet now. And poof. Yes. There's a bullet on the ground. What? So is it a normal bullet? Yes, normal bullet. Please don't crush me. Everything kills me in this world. Nah, I missed. Damn it. Fuck. It's gonna be a while. God. Game Earth, best planet ever. Yeah. Full of references if you know where to find them. Okay.
Yes. There we go. Hooah. There's a crowbar on a pedestal. There's a lever. Okay. Is this a thing? Pew. Uh-oh. Alright, so usually you die to this guy a couple of times before you figure out that you can actually stand on top of this thing. And then you actually do it. You stand on top of the thing. Thank you. Do you recognize the statue on the background? Sort of looks like Mario, a little bit. Yahoo! Hee-hee! Art style to this game is nice. Yes, it is fantastic. The background work, the enemy design, even the mechanics themselves. I like the look of it a lot, yeah. And even these stupid references, like, they blend in really well. Like, the pixel style with the cartoon style, they make it work. All right, and this is the boss from before. 1, 2, 3. You can fire as fast as you can pull the trigger. God, this is so much easier with mouse and keyboard. Now I gotta hit the button in the back. There we go. Oh, come on. Missiles? Oh, three of them now. This is a new attack. Oh, boy. Oh boy. Shit. Are you serious? Yes. Down, boy. Get down, boy. That's a boss fight.
What a lazy death animation. That whole trembling while exploding thing was already old 10 years ago.
I can't believe it. We just destroyed a huge killer robot. How's that even possible?
Thanks to our guide, kid. They showed you how it's done. Come on, we still have to reach the palace.
Yeah, flying ship. Just arrives.
Hey, kid, you alright?
Yes. Thanks for picking me up.
We showed up just in time to see you destroy that thing. Not bad, kid, not bad. I'm Dwayne. I don't know what this little girl's name is, but we are trying to get as far as possible from this damned war.
Hey there, I'm Ryze. Nice to meet you.
Picked her up just an hour ago. Found her sitting on a bench in front of a destroyed building. I suspect her family was inside. Poor thing hasn't said a word.
Whoa, I hope she'll be alright. We should get moving. This place will be swarming with muscle balls soon. I see you're carrying Shine. You know about Shine?
Of course he does. I'm kind of famous, you know? I'd be pretty surprised if anyone knew you, though.
I know enough to worry when I see a kid your age carrying it. What happened to the legendary warrior?
He saved me and a lot of other people at the candy mall. But then, a space grunt killed him. My dad always said the legendary warrior was invincible, and that he defeated all of Game Earth's enemies. I even have a toy of him my mom gave me for my birthday. Seeing him like that at the mall.
Listen, kid. Things on Game Earth always happen for a reason. If the warrior gave you Shine, that means the creators wanted it to happen. And the guides are helping you right now. It's a good thing having a guide on your side, Ryze. Only a precious few people ever get chosen. Get the chance to do amazing things. We can still win this war. I can feel it.
Ever since I got Shine, I feel like I'm just trying to stay alive. Grunts are everywhere. I died a bunch. I keep respawning. I don't know how long I could keep going. Getting shot and blown up into tiny bits hurts a lot.
Somebody's a whiner.
The warrior told me I should take Shine to the palace, and the king wouldn't know what to do next.
The palace? The grunts hit the royal army with chemical weapons there. The king is probably miles away if he's still alive.
But my guide wants me to go there anyway. It's the only lead I have.
Right. You sure have a wild guide, kid. I can take you to the palace, but only as far as the garden's entrance. Only creators know what the poison gas does to people. I won't go anywhere near it. Not with a little girl on board. I think I have a gas mask down in the hold. I just hope the things you see where you're going don't mess you up too much, kid.
Guide Cool Pete. That's me.
Poison gas. Look at the train. See dead toads? See dead characters? Dead Ken? Dead Goomba? I don't recognize all the characters.
So fun with poison gas, is it?
That's how you conquer a world fast nowadays. Me? I prefer old school shooting and maiming, but who am I to judge?
Yeah, Commander's big on mass murder optimization, it seems. Scrum methods, all that jazz.
By the way, why are we having such a casual, relaxed conversation next to a bunch of explosive barrels?
Beats me, man. It's also weird we can space travel but need primitive, highly flammable fossil fuels.
I know, right? You guys are not going anywhere. Oh, collectible.
Hit short.
Dialogue is great. It's very self-aware. And sometimes a bit too much on the nose, sometimes. But because it's like reference after reference, like super fast, it ends up being okay because it's like, by the time one bothers you, you've already moved on to the next and you'll probably enjoy the next one. Or not. Or maybe you don't enjoy any of it. But if you enjoy some of it, you'll be fine. Ah, come on. You can't shoot directly in front of you. Sorry. Directly above. See, there's always an angle. That makes things tough sometimes.
Your ghost ain't going nowhere, son. Uh-oh.
We killed one of you before.
Look! Someone's still alive!
I don't like the looks of this. Not one bit. Zombies! So, you can shoot the zombies as much as you want. They only die with the headshots.
Looks like those space grunts engineer the gas that does more than just killing people.
I mean, you already earned Jerk of the Year award for using chemical weapons on civilians, but transforming them into bloodthirsty zombies? Now that's pure, obscene, filthy, nauseating, evil genius at work.
This isn't right. How can people do this to each other?
War is the only game with no rules, kid. So this is a light switch. Which we're not gonna need, because hey!
Okay, don't go and pee your pants just yet, kid. We casually found my flashlight accessory. Right on time to give us a hand, seeing in this dark. The creators crack me up sometimes.
Creators being the game developers, obviously. If you didn't catch that reference yet. Oh boy. Hey, big guy. What up? I like that they all die with one headshot. Look at this background work. It's fucking amazing. Hey, Dav. There's an enemy I want you to try to recognize. See the small guy? Look at him. Who is he? Huh? You recognize this guy? He's an enemy. From a very famous franchise. He'll show up again if you didn't get it. And I'll give you another shot. Alright, so let's do this easy mode. I already have the achievement. So, these levers. You shoot them to lock those things into place. And of course this last one doesn't work. There's an achievement for doing it without shooting the levers. Which I already did. So, I'd rather not go through the hassle. It looked familiar. It did, didn't it? What if I told you you can kill them by jumping on top of them? It's one of the few enemies, if not the only enemy, that you can kill by jumping on top of them in this game. God, this is so much easier with mouse and keyboard. Oh, a lot of skulls! That's ominous. And now we never use Goomba! Hey, Shylan Yarber got it. It's a Goomba. Oh, Dive got it too. Yeah, it is 100% a Goomba. You'll see more of them. Don't worry. Goomba with teeth. Like, yeah, it's great. Space Grunt Fleet, Game Earth Orbit.
Commander! Our troops are reporting that 8-Bit City and the whole retro continent have just fallen, only 17 seconds later than you predicted, sir. Tell the general who led the assault. He and his men are on 1/3 rations for a month. Maybe they'll teach them to execute a plan properly.
Yes, sir.
How's the situation with my wife and my son, Rise? Have you found them after your clumsy screw-up at the capital?
Commander Dash. That's what I'm here about. I just learned that the child we were pursuing in the palace gardens is your son. He carries a strange weapon with infinite respawns. We still don't understand how he is neutralizing our troops. Every time we take him down, he respawns. We didn't know it was your son until very recently.
Sir? My son has been given shine. This changes everything.
Ready my battleship. I'll take care of this personally. And you idiots! Keep the pressure on him. Don't let him get any further. Do whatever it takes. I don't care how many grunts you lose. I want him stopped.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. All right, so we had a lot of skulls rolling down this hill. Why? Now, maybe someone can explain to me this next reference. You'll know when you see it. I just saw it as, hey, something random and funny happened, and maybe that's it, but maybe there's a reference here. So if anyone knows, please just let me know what it is. You'll know when you see it. Ah, shit. Ooh, it almost showed up. It almost showed up. I didn't want it to show up while I was dead. Alright, here we go. What is this? Anyone? What is that? Nah, shit. I'll just take it slow. The fuck? Final Fantasy maybe by the design? I don't know. I don't know. Let's get the collectible first. Ah, shit. So we haven't been doing a lot of exploration anyway, so might as well take a break here. Go get that collectible. Ah, shit. Zigzag, 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 zigzag. Can't get me. Got it. Perfect. And then it turned into a chicken. Like, it's a magician that turns people into... I don't think it's Final Fantasy. Hey, one more bullet. So, 13 bullets without reloading. That's pretty cool. Switch bullets. That shall pass. Charming. Fine. I don't feel like passing then. I guess those dirty diapers sure are pretty heavy. But you need to reach the palace. So the first time, I'm gonna play dumb for a second. First time I did this, okay. So that thing just kills me. Alright, so what do? And I tried shooting, I tried checking for stuff, I tried jumping, it's... Here's a solution. It's pretty clever. Just don't press any buttons. What just happened?
You went through a golem. They love to test people's bravery and stuff.
Shit. It's a tough bit. This is a tough bit. Oh, shit. What? Kill that guy. That guy's annoying.
Ah, yes, the explosive add-on.
I think I can guess what this one does.
Yeah, it will make your bullets go boom. Just be careful you don't boom yourself with them.
Basically, you aim and shoot the explosive and blow it up when you want. If you charge it to max, it becomes a sticky bomb. Though with these guys with shields, you have to throw it over them. No. Hi, random colossus in the middle of the street.
Oh, I am a prisoner of these shiny things. Please help me, little one. I can see a guide is with you. Damn space vermin almost destroyed my body. And now my heart barely beats. Damn them all.
Hang on. There's a bullet here. Ew. Uh-oh. You can totally blow yourself up with your own explosives, so careful. Okay, here's your heart.
Here you are, here. I need some energy to let my heart beat again, little one. Only then can I rebuild myself.
We'll just do our best. I never jump-started a million-year-old colossus before. This sure is big.
What she said! Shit, wasn't paying attention. Was not paying attention to my dude. Ah, shit, there's poison on the ground. Ah. Pretty epic. Phase 2 done. Oh, you motherfuckers. Ah. Ah, damn it. I'm not paying attention. I'm getting hit. Phase 3, done! That's a boss fight. That's perhaps a bit too much. Let's try not to get killed by our own explosive.
I feel my energy flowing again. Your guide leads you well, little one.
Man, the kids at school will never believe I saved the Colossus.
My heart beats stronger than ever. Now I just need a little time to rebuild. About 3,000 years or so. Thank you.
Anytime. Yeah, have fun.
And as I rebuild myself, all the creatures of this forest shall be under my protection. I'm a being of pure love and empathy, filled with respect for every living thing in the universe.
Whoa! All that love and empathy just crushed the hell out of that space grunt's head.
Damn space vermin! If I see any more of them, I'll eat them alive.
Not all love, apparently.
Ah, shit!
Yep. Direct hits kills me right away. You guys recognize the statue? And there was something else. Oh, like the star, statue, You recognize this dude? What a nice rock.
Mario!
Yeah, that was Princess Peach. And here's those guys again. And by the way, you can kill them by jumping on top of them! Or shooting them. It's fine too. Note to self, don't fuck with Colossi. You got the plural right. That doesn't happen often. Doggy, I'm not sure. Oh, he's from Duck Hunt. You hunt ducks, and then the dog comes out. It's like,
ooh, no grenade guy, grenade guy.
Alright, shoot electric for robots, shoot normal for the other things. Fucking hang dudes next to mushrooms, it's... Ah, so good, we're gonna meet the king, this is the palace. So good!
The king's palace!
Look at the paintings on the wall. Look at the king riding Yoshi. The king is Mario with the D on his hat. He's friends with Donkey Kong. Look, remember when he defeated Bowser? Right there on the left?
This doesn't look too promising. Oh. Is that? Yeah, that's the king. Or was.
Can't believe those creeps managed to get through the army of soldiers defending this palace.
What's that in his hand?
That's a famigram. It's been a while.
Yeah.
I hope we don't have to blow in the thing to make it work. Let's see what happens if I stick it here.
I pray this message reaches China's carrier. Yahoo! The palace's defense are about to fall. We won't be able to hold them much longer. I was sent to hear we lost a legendary warrior in the Candy Mall battle. It is a crushing blow for our forces. As the new carrier, you probably know already what a huge difference guides make in battle against our enemies. This link with the guides and the respawning powers are what make Shine so important for us. Now, you are our most powerful weapon. But even with all that power, you'll never defeat the Space Grunts by yourselves. There are too many and too well trained. They have destroyed every world they have laid their eyes upon. Yet the attacks have been too precise, too well timed. We suspect that one of us is feeding the Grunts information about our defenses. Even still, there's one last hope to save us all. Go to RPG City and find the Odyssey Temple. Only Shine's carrier can enter. For Shine himself is the key.
Whoa, RPG City?
Within that temple lies the only chance of survival Game Earth has. I'm afraid I won't be able to join you. The Grunts have just deployed chemical weapons and I must spend my last moments with my queen and my family. Good luck.
What the? The palace people.
More zombies. How original.
There are too many.
Uh-oh.
End of the road, kid.
No. We're so dead. Rise. Jump, Rise.
Just don't look down now, kid.
That's this game.
Hey. Thanks for coming back for me. I thought...
I can just leave you there, kid.
That palace was the stuff of nightmares, even for a grumpy old gun like me.
Uh-oh, I thought using the city's sewer system to escape was a good idea, but the radar says we've got company. Rise, get to the lower deck cannon and shoot everything that moves.
I'll try to recharge the electromagnetic pulse bomb, but it'll take a while. In the meantime, keep the ship safe.
Leave it to me.
And now it's a 2D shooter. Like, what do you call this genre?
Why?
You should voice cartoons. I love my job too much. But yeah. I wouldn't decline on an invitation to voice cartoons. I just probably wouldn't make a living out of it.
But thanks. Thanks for the compliment.
I'd love to voice a game more than a cartoon, I think. I identify myself with video games a lot more. Not that I don't like cartoons. Who doesn't like cartoons? Monsters, that's who. But it's not unheard of. Like Total Biscuit, Jim Sterling, they've been invited to voice stuff on video games before. So it's not unheard of. Hey, someday someone will be interested. I hate these guys. I really fucking hate these guys so much.
Whoa, easy bear.
EMP, come on. This is getting overwhelming.
There we go.
Woohoo! Now that's precisely what I don't know.
Whoa, you did good, kid.
Haha, I'm sorry, but you didn't do much.
What? I kept my mouth shut the whole time. Show me some gratitude for that, at least.
Indeed, from that standpoint, you were a great help.
Guys, we need to land this thing pronto. I wasn't counting on the EMP frying our engine. I think we can make it to NPC Island if we keep a low profile. Cross fingers, toes.
I'm doing what I can with the engine, but we'll need a new spark plug if we want to reach RPG City, Rise. Maybe you can find a new one in town. Take this walkie-talkie and let me know if you find anything. I can still hop over and pick you guys up.
I'm on it.
Alright, we need a thingy to fix the ship. Took me a while to figure out this puzzle. This next puzzle. So it's obvious that this door opens on something because it's connected by cables. And then I look up there and oh, it's you gotta weigh it down, right? So you got there's a platform, but this is not enough. Okay, so it took me a while to figure this out. I didn't want to just solve it now because it really took me a while. And of course, the door's not gonna close as long as that thing's there, so we need to prepare. Oh shit. That's too much. Too much. There we go. No, 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 no! Come on. Fucking actually I don't think I need this. So like if I try, it's like oh no, it doesn't close. I can just do this instead. Yeah, much easier. Welcome to NPC Island. Is dangerous. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I see that. I see. Thank you. What? I was peeking. I didn't take cover. My bad. Oh, again? Oh, hi. So that makes jump. And there's the eye. So remember, if you fully charge it, it's sticky. So how do you shoot it now? Oh no, it's not what I wanted to do. Oh wait, no, I know what's up. I know what's up. Sticky. Oh, right. Alright, now we're an NPC island. Oh, I never explored this, actually. Oh, shit. That's not cool, guys. Come on! Yeah, I've never been here. Oh, cool. Plus one grenade. This is great! Now I can shoot two explosive bullets without reloading. Huh. Interesting. Interesting. No! The bridge! There's something here. Open up. Two whole bullets without reloading. Two explosive shots. Not bullets. It's these guys. You do have to blow one of them at a time. Can have two out and then blow them both. Oh, that's a rickety bridge. NPC Island, everyone.
Hey.
Hi there. What's a kid doing around these parts? You're not from NPC Island. I come from the capital. Everywhere I go, they're fighting the space grunts. It's bad. Wanna play a clay pigeon shooting game? You can win some handy prizes. Not now. Maybe another time.
Hey.
We're actually gonna say yes. It's not a choice. I never played this with mouse and keyboard. Wonder if it's easier. Probably. We've hit the target score. 3 targets to go. Perfect. Perfect score.
Hey.
Well played. No trophy? Okay. So that gets us one more bullet in a chamber.
Hey,
wow! Never thought I'd see anyone with a guide around here. We're looking for a spark plug for our ship's engine. Any idea where I could find one? I don't care. You want the plug? You gotta win at my basketball game. You wanna play or not? Unbelievable. Sure.
Nice.
Wise choice. Good luck. Shit. Yeah. Uh-oh. Perfect. Oh no, come on. Nothing but net. Swish.
Hey.
MVP. That was pretty awesome. Here, you get the plug thingy I just so happened to have laying around. I think I saw a demo or preview of this game before. Looks kind of nifty. And hi, Globko in chat. Hey, Meep. Yes, nifty. That's the way of putting it. Awesome, we got the spark plug we needed. Yay. And we have one final game, I believe. Yo, I know this was going to be my super lucky day. Let me guess, I have to play some bizarre mini game to win an amazing prize. So, you really want to play? Yes, yes, yes. Yeah, I guess. Good luck. What is this? Oh, this is my least favorite. Don't die. It. Yes. There's a trophy to survive for a full minute, which I'm not going for. Trophy achievement, whatever. Not going for the 60 seconds now. If I really liked this mini game, I would totally do it, but I don't. Couple close calls there. All right, we did it. Hey, Insanity. Yay, another bullet. So what is that? 15? 16. 16 total bullets without reloading. Should we call the captain, tell him we've got the plug and it needs to reach RPG City? No, thanks. Keep going forward. No? Can't? Okay. So that's the quick teleport back. Yeah. Mr. Captain, good news. We found a working spark plug. You can come and pick us up now. Nice work. We'll be there in a second. And Rise? Yeah? Just know that the battle of your life awaits in RPG City. The space grunts won't cut you an inch of slack, so prepare yourself. And how the heck am I supposed to prepare for that? Well, we all know I'm actually the one with the mad skills here. But we've done pretty well so far, haven't we? Is this the end of the game? Am I about to go into the last level? I think so. Yeah, it's pretty short. Oh yes, it 100% is. Okay, so this last encounter is like two steps above everything else that is in this game, difficulty-wise. What are you doing here? You crazy? This place is gonna be a war zone in seconds. Man, okay, just go hide inside the clock tower. Our lives depend on the guide's abilities now. Here we go, Rise. They're here. This is kind of insane. Kill the chickens. Can't pick up the X. Are they gonna come? Yeah. No, I get it. Oh, what? Fuck. Who blew up the barrel? Explosive barrel. I was saving it for this guy. Oh, no! I shot the parachute instead of the dude. Yeah, and this is like... this is a long sequence. And if you die, you're gonna start over. Every time. Okay, didn't kill the thing. That's good. Ah, shit. Okay, I see where it happened. I don't want to destroy that. Fuck, I panicked. Ah, a future in which we can communicate through emojis. Yes. That is kind of the thing. But this is kind of the final thing before the last boss fight. So, yeah. I'm sure we can endure it together. Because the end is near. Okay, I kept the thing alive now. Bam. Alright, we got two floating barrels. That's awesome. So, bam, now. Uh-huh. Right. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Ooh. Now these motherfuckers. Okay, one. Ooh, got one. Okay. They are my least favorite enemies this entire game. Done. It's over. Final boss fight. Whoa. Here we go, son. Oh. Yeah, almost forgot about that. Oh boy, I'm gonna remember mechanics now. Oh, that, okay. Oh, that, okay. Juke City. Okay. What? Oh, electric bullets, idiot. Okay. Switch, explosive. Stick. Blow. Oh, you. Oh, you. No. Not you, motherfucker. Juke City. No. Oh, boy. That was close. Oh, killed him? Awesome. Killed the little robot guy. Okay. Uh-huh. Stick. Blow. Phase 3. It's the same as the other two, but everything happens at the same time. And more often. So, like, 3 explosives, I think. Yep. More missiles, I think. Oh. And this motherfucker.
Ugh.
Oh, no, no, no! Explosive on the ground. And start over. Uh-oh, I missed. Okay. Stick. Blow. Phase 3. Here we go. I got him. Sweet. Let's just not fuck this up now. Okay. So this fight just got a lot easier. Ever since I defeat the little robot guy. Just gets a lot easier. Reload. Finish it. Oh, another one. Fuck. No, just fucking finish it. Okay. Yes. Give me a break now. Got him. Go before time's out. I don't even know if it times out, actually. Ah! Go again. Oh shit, are you serious? There's no way to... Finally. Die, father. I found a Doomfist. Dad, what?
Rise. It had to be you. I wasn't expecting to be defeated by my 10-year-old kid. And Shine sure is a thing of beauty.
But what were you doing on that ship, Dad? What's going on?
Rise, you need to understand. The Supreme Commander of the Grunt Forces is me.
You what? How's that even possible?
Son, I know it's a shock, but it's the truth.
I was raised here, but I was born on planet Next Gen. The grunts knew I was a perfect genetic match to lead them and conquer the universe. It was my destiny, son. Next Gen decides, and Next Gen takes what it wants. Game Earth has always been too powerful, too independent, too defiant. So Next Gen needed someone to infiltrate their people, learn their weaknesses, become one of them.
Are you out of your mind, Cole? You are one of our best soldiers. We fought the Bad Games War back in the 80s together. He's talking about the video game Crash.
I said I needed to become a citizen of Game Earth, and I did. But that doesn't mean I don't love my family. I've tried to keep you and your mother safe, Ryze. I didn't know where you were.
Dad, we thought you were somewhere fighting for us. Fighting for Game Earth, like you always do. I've been dying and respawning over and over again, trying to save what's left of this planet, and now I learn you were behind it all? You think I want Shine, the respawning powers, this responsibility? I'd love to give it all to you and be done with it. Destroy whatever you want. I'm tired of blowing up into tiny bits.
I didn't know you were Shine's carrier until very recently, Ryze. But Next Gen will always be my priority. I did what I had to do.
And I also learned something about you too. There's no need to kill what can be stopped.
I can't move.
This immobilization ray will keep you here until a dropship takes you both to the mother base. Then you're going in a cell, and we'll throw the key out into space. Why didn't I think about this before is beyond me.
Dad, please.
Everything will be fine, son. With you and Shine in custody, there's nothing stopping the space grunts. The war will be over soon.
Base, beam me up now. Prepare a medical team for my arrival.
Well, now we're officially screwed. So what do you do in this situation?
Huh. That was the first time I had to shoot my carrier. Wanted to do that for a while.
Oh no! Textures, where are you going?
What is this? What is this?
Look at the building in the background. It's like one of the ghosts from Pac-Man. Oh, you can't see it. There. See it now? Well then.
Yes. Can't believe we made it to the Odyssey Temple. Oh, hey there. Let's see if we can get inside.
Looks like you fit in right here.
Hope so. Haven't hit the gym in a while though.
Everything outside here is totally trashed. How's this place untouched?
The Odyssey Temple was one of the first buildings to appear on Game Earth. It's so old, game physics hadn't even been invented yet. That's why it's still standing. Nothing can really destroy it.
Whoa. So this is it. The computer that runs Purity. The engine Game Earth runs on. All we have to do is turn all our enemies off in the engine, and the war will be over.
But if I turn off all the enemies in the engine, my father will disappear too.
I can't do that.
Kid, I'm sorry. Nobody ever expected your father to be the Space Grunt's commander.
Pac-Man ghost or a Diglett? It could have been a Diglett, yes.
I don't think I can do it. After all he's done, I know my father is a jerk and deserves it, but he's still my dad. How can I make it disappear?
Kid. Ryze! Get away from that computer! Now! You're my son and I love you, but I'll shoot you if I have to. No more respawning, Ryze. You're free of Shine forever. No more pain. No more responsibility.
We can just go see your mother together. Just step away from the computer.
Rise.
No.
Rise, no! Don't do it, son!
Here we are. Alright, so as soon as we turn off enemies, the game's over. So this is the end of the game. We can check collectibles and... Well, we got a collectible. Can turn off particles. Can turn off the background. The music.
Ew.
Can you check for stuff around here? I don't think so. Pause. Next scene. No. Alright, turn off the enemies. So I guess we won. Dad could have shot me right there and dead. He didn't. I didn't want things to end like this. Huh?
Hey.
Hmm. Is that an extra life? All's well that ends well. There we go. That's the full game. Super awesome hyperdimensional mega team! May I just say, you picked the right name for your development team. It's four dudes. It's four dudes. So, what do you guys think? You know, the one thing that holds me back is like, oh, it's so short, you know? I love every little bit of, like, every mechanic, the jokes that it keeps... But every boss fight, every time it introduces something new, it's like, wow, this is amazing, this is really well thought out. I wish this was a full game. Because it's 1 hour 20 minutes. And we stopped on cutscenes, so... I mean, first time you play it, you're gonna die a lot more, especially if you're playing with a controller. Which is how I play the game the first time. And it's fine. It's just tougher to aim. Oh. But yeah, it's a really short game. That's its problem. I wanted more. Which, in a way, it's good. Because, hey, this is a really good game and I wanted more of it. In another way, I mean, it's 15 bucks. Might be pushing it for the length, I think. Even though it's a cheap game. It's really, really short. But yeah, thanks for making this. This is a really awesome debut, I think. I don't think these guys have ever made a game. I mean, they have obviously made Plants vs. Zombies, Worms, and their teams before, but this is the first game of their studio. I think this is their first thing. Okay, if you want to replay the game, you got Iron Man. So if you die, you start over. I'm not crazy. You've got, you can replay the scenes and get all the collectibles. So here, for example, I'm missing both collectibles. What? I'm missing this collectible? I didn't see it. I was looking for it, actually. Yeah, I got one. Phew, I didn't get a lot of stuff. I got the collectible at the end. You've got a tutorial. I didn't show this, but... Welcome to Rise and Shine. Short, but necessary tutorial. Use move to run, reach the flag. You can jump. You can double jump. Aim, shoot. Aim, shoot. Aim, shoot. Out of bullets, press reload. Dash. Press cover. Lean out of cover by holding the gun, shoot. Okay. Get hit by two bullets to continue. Press cover again to exit cover. All done. Yeah. Looks worth the 15 bucks. Yeah, I'd say it's a stretch. Because I don't want to replay this. Like, the Iron Man mode, the collectibles, that's really not enough for a replay, really. If I wasn't streaming this, I probably wouldn't play it again. Because once you've seen it, it's still a challenge, I guess. But you've seen it. I don't know, man. It's a bit short for me. But thank you. Thank you for watching, folks. It's really well made. I love the design. I love the mechanics. I love all of it. Just wanted more. That's it. Just wanted more. Thanks, folks. I'll see you guys next time. Tomorrow. What are we doing tomorrow? I don't think we're doing anything tomorrow. Huh. We'll look into that. Bye.